Zipstream, which I covered in a previous episode, saves bandwidth by automatically identifying regions of interest in the image. Anything outside these regions is compressed harder. Moving objects is not a problem. The algorithm will predict their motion and move the regions of interest accordingly. But when the entire scene moves at once, as is the case with a PTZ camera, the algorithm has a hard time calculating motion vectors for separate objects. That is why Zipstream is temporarily disabled whenever a PTZ camera moves to a new position, resulting in a brief bitrate peak. An enhanced version of Zipstream remedies this by using feedback from the PTZ mechanism as a means to calculate correct object motion. The result is great bandwidth savings on PTZ cameras even as they move between positions. Zipstream for PTZ is already available for a number of cameras, and more will be added. So those bitrate peaks on PTZ movement is a thing of the past.